and fancy beauty symbols. It is December the 23rd. So traditionally I always do not a real major clean, but kind of a major clean. So that's what we're gonna do today. A little organization as well. I hope you guys are really enjoying the tour of the apartment, the high rise. because I'm really loving it. I am loving it so much. I feel like I'm at home. That's the best way that I could put it. Because so many years I have been feeling out of place, and I feel like I'm in a place where I belong when I'm here, especially here in Georgia. So without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get this cleaning done, and I may even have time to do a makeup look for you guys for Christmas. So let's go ahead and get started cleaning and getting just some small areas or some areas that's kind of getting on my nerves organized. And I may even give you a peek of the closet or either do that in another video. But since we're approaching Christmas really quickly here, I will go ahead and put an overlay of Christmas music in the video, so that, you know, if you're not really feeling Christmas, hopefully the music will kind of help you embrace it a little bit more, because, you know, we have to remember that Christmas is not about giving. Sorry, excuse me for that. It's not about receiving. It's about giving and receiving the Spirit of God, and being closer to Him. So we want to remember to celebrate it in that tone, if that makes sense to you guys. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm not sure where I'm going to start yet, so I will decide that, and then we'll take it from there. Merry Christmas, you guys. I love you so much.
place that I can come home to. Yes, I am on my way. Every time the snow is falling down and it is cold outside, we gather around the fireplace and no one cares about yesterday. place that I can come home to. Yes, I am on my way. We gather around the fireplace, and no one cares about yesterday.